So the PS2 version of this game and the 360 PC and PS3 version of this game are totally different, actually. You fight Morbius in, like, the PS2 and Wii version.
All those tests and nothing!
The Wii one is a trip. I might play that one. Maybe, I don't know. I think I'm going to need, like, a good 3 years before I even touch Spider-Man 3 anything game ever again.
When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. Stops beating for you, and long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.
All right, well, enough dilly-dallying. Let's get into the game here. Spider-Man streamer. Yeah, I know, I know. Whoa! So, here we go. Spider-Man 3 on the Wii. I was dreading doing this for a while because I don't mind the game on PlayStation 2, but the little bit of it I have played on here on the Wii was miserable. So, I'm not looking forward to that. All right. Let's start here. I know you have to do this to punch. You have to, like, wave it around to punch. And that's all I remember. I should do another one of those at some point, though. Like, something funny like that. Gotta see oh, I love when the cutscene graphics turn into in-game graphics. Oh, wow. What a transition. All right. Left and right. And then A is strong attack. By the way, the remote makes sounds. I don't know if you could hear it, because I had the filter on for those bad guys. Drop them like a bad it is habit. Soften them up with some quick this is not very responsive at all hit. Oh you could do combos, yeah. Performing quick distinct motions with the rear remote will help you pull off attack combos. You can also finish your combos by quickly moving the Wii remote and nunchuck down at the same so instead of hitting A, you can go so it's like oh man, this is crazy. Okay, and Z's jump, of course. Oh, you can jump pretty high. Oh, there, no, center camera. With C. Okay, that's not that bad. The camera button and tilting the nunchuck. Oh, Christ! Can we talk about this though? For the camera. I certainly hope I don't have to use the camera very much. Ooh, don't like that. Ooh, boy. That's something else. This is something else.
This is something else.
Is that what you came here to play? Man 3?
Nice.
I don't think so.
Now, Man 3? I'm gonna try. Yeah, I did the motion only. I had a drink to get through the PC game, so I probably have to drink to get through this one, too. And I do plan on finishing this game, by the way. Oh, that's really good, actually. You can just jump and hit A. Jump higher by holding the jump button.
Hey, you're not a real hero until you save someone's life, right?
Hell yeah.
Otherwise, you just...
Hey, lady, come here. All right, there we go.
You saved me, Spider-Man.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it. Now run! That's me.
Rapidly shake the Wii remote and nunchuck up and down to break those chains.
Oh boy.
No sweat, right?
All right, here we go.
Maybe a little.
Yeah, super strength, baby. Let's go.
Listen.
This is a classic song, by the way.
Just think of me as karma in a red and blue.
Okay. Whoa.
Guys are giving you too much trouble. Feel free to adjust the difficulty setting. I won't tell.
Maybe I'm in for a world of hurt, but I kind of want to try to beat it on superhero. I'm worried about the final fight, and that's it. That's like all I'm worried about with the difficulty. But I'm gonna try it on superhero. Oh man, this is like kind of hard. What? I didn't do anything. Mission complete. I didn't even do anything.
Look at all those gangs.
Wow, the apocalypse, the Dragon Tails, the H bombers, the Waste Tribe, and the police. The police are a gang now.
The police
are a gang.
I'd ask what's in this
I don't remember if that's a thing in this game, the non-consensual swing ride. I gotta go.
Champion! Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Yeah, you could tell Tobey Maguire is like, this is cringy, so he just like stopped the voice halfway through. Oh! People back there! They're fucking... I'm playing this on a real Wii with a real disc, I swear. I know I play emulator sometimes on my stream, but I'm not this time. I have two copies of the game. I'm using them. It's like, no, the crate? No. No. The crate will not break in one hit. Darren, I will die on this hill. I'm not letting you give the crate a health of one.
Can you sign my full-on police officer?
Oh, you got your fucking nightstick out. Good. How is this little tiny converter in this giant trailer? It's like when Amazon, when you buy like a... You know what's bullshit? I got this flash drive and it come in big box. Oh. Getting those power. Spider-Man, where are those power converters? I gave them to some guy in a gray shirt. I don't know. Who? I don't know.
Kind of ridiculous.
Oh my god. Where is that web attached to? No, seriously. Is it attached to the camera?
It's Spider-Man. Next thing you know, we'll have a city full of these costume clowns.
What'd I ever do to you? I mean, seriously, what?
The dialogue in this game is so weird. Like, who's he... Like, that lady, I didn't even... know where she is, and he's just like replying to her as if she's like right next to him.
All those people, what's your problem with Spidey, Mr. Jameson? He's a good guy.
He's a good guy. Oh my god, when we played this on the PC version, the voices weren't working for this, so we didn't get to see this cutscene. Quickly move the Wii remote in a circle to throw the bomb into the river.
Defuse it, drown it.
I remember in the PC game, he's just like, that didn't work. And just kicked it into the river. By the way, guys, my copy of the game. Re-bonus movie ticket inside. There's no movie ticket in here, bro. Somebody must have used it. That's, by the way, that's good. You know, just beat the fuck out of some bombs. Oh.
Similar trap at the Bugle's regional office.
It's flashing like it's an emulator. It's not an emulator. It would actually probably look better on Dolphin if I was using that. Not that I know what that is. Oh, now there's the PS2 Wii graphics.
They aren't paying me enough.
Is it just me, or do I? Are those graphics actually better than the ones in the 360 PS3 version? Because those look like Gary's mod. Start there. These at least look like shitty 2007 game graphics. You know what I mean? What of his henchmen? Yeah, we played this. We played the PC version a few months ago, and he had lizard men. So, yeah, the way you aggressively throw her over your shoulder. Up to pay better attention.
Is it cool to say up, up, and away?
He does it when he picks her up too. It's so aggressive. Why is it so aggressive? Just chuck her up over your shoulder. She'll be fine. She's gone to the ambulance anyway. If she gets hurt, they'll deal with it, you know?
It's a Bugle exclusive. Here's tomorrow's front page, Robbie. Rampaging Reptiles Raid City.
I literally think those cutscenes are better than the other one, the Gary's Mod looking ones.
You're not gonna believe this one, but the Wave Tribe has kidnapped a psychic because they want to know the future.
They want to kidnap a scientist for the future.
Oh man, motion controls. This was the plot with the movie. It's always him. How do they still look like they're on a green screen? Holy shit, the frame rate. I can't handle this FMV. It's MP4. It's AVI. Crazy stuff. Oh! Wookiee Sin, here it is. Here it is. We're gonna take her home, baby. Get on my shoulder.
That's a great way to the city. You should start charging tourists for rides.
No, thanks. With my luck, I get one.
No, she was on my back, like piggyback riding me in the other one. And this one, I'm just like, get on my fucking shoulder.
Stop it. I'm gonna get sick.
Yeah, this fucking game is gonna make me sick.
Here. This is worse than a roller coaster.
I have barely moved. You are in for a long ride. She enjoys it on the Wii version, but she's also like, I am gonna get horribly ill. Oh, already? New Goblin. Oh my god, the New Goblin fight in this game. The New Goblin fight in this game is so stupid. Oh, oh god.
You gotta pull the glider away from those cars.
This is the... By the way, I'm just going to say it right now. This is the whole fight.
Hold still.
Oh, fuck. So in the 360 version, you actually get to fight New Goblin by, like, punching and stuff. You don't get to do that here. This is the whole fight. But it accidentally is picking up my motion whenever I hit A a lot. So you, like, can't hit it too fast. Whoa. Oh!
You can't keep this up much longer, Harry.
Nice. What happens after that animation? It just like blows up or something. What? I did not! That's bullshit!
What you did to my father.
Fuck, I keep going too far! That's... I can't believe that. I was hitting A and looking at the video. I move it a little bit.
Harry, what are you doing?
I gotta do the whole thing over.
Kill the man who murdered my father. Hold still.
I think I got hurt in that after that cutscene. Can I like do like a slight turn? Holy
nothing
fuck.
Can save you from my vengeance.
What lanes are they talking about? Alright, this is it. Come on, this has to be it. Woo! I can't fuck up now. What the fuck? Whoa!
No!
Is his hand stuck?
hospital.
Oh, you don't actually take him to a hospital like you do in the 360 version? Oh, wow. And we're already just here. Oh, black suit already, baby. Let's go. Only an hour in. Whoa. Broke the ground. Oh. His punches have so much more oomph behind him. And I have more health, too. They also move at 12 frames a second. Better take the suit off. Okay. I'm gonna be wearing the black suit as much as I can, because we love black suit Spider-Man. There it is. He does a headbutt. Would red suit Spider-Man ever do a headbutt? No, he wouldn't.
Listen to this girl! Oh my god, Kurt Angle just headbutted Samoa Joe! Olympic slaughter!
I don't think we even had the black suit for any of the Carlisle missions. Oh, we're already doing this? We had to do like 8 bad bomber missions in the other game to get to the boss fight. Really? He might have saved the city. Oh, I remember this guy from editing my video. Wait, I'm gonna do it.
Even if Spider-Man catches you, you'll both light up like Times Square.
Times Square, baby. Times Square. Oh! Oh, I didn't even get to. Well, actually, that's alright. I don't want to use them.
Planting more bombs. Hang on, JJ.
He's not on a wire. What? He's just in. Wait, how do you dispose of it? We're not near the ocean, the river. Oh, I thought you were going to throw it into the streets. I was like, what's wrong with you?
No harm done.
You weirdo. Get over me, JJ. Black suit doesn't make the swinging any better, I'll tell you that. Whoa! Oh, we hit the concrete, but we're good. We're okay. Apparently, you weigh more when you wear the black suit. Get fucked. It's a good thing that it doesn't blow up when it hits the streets.
Really cared about this sleazy publisher.
I think the word cares is a bit strong, but...
Hey!
With it. The next bomb I find is getting webbed right to your face.
Oh, that's a black suit Spider-Man thing. Okay, maybe now's not a good time to switch from the red to black. Or black to red. Oh, he fell. Alright, there we go. Whoa. That was like delayed. What? Black suit, baby. Oh my god, he takes fall damage. I didn't even notice it the first time. I just noticed he was low on health. That's pretty funny, though. This fight isn't much more exciting than the other one. You know, it's kind of whatever, you know? It's a little bit more exciting than the other one. Well, that was stupid of you.
Sometimes I feel
that's my life, you know. Sometimes I try to get out how I feel and then it just cuts off. Wee woo. Alright, we have a controversy alert. Oh, NFL Films. Wow. Oh my. Oh, that is. Now what does that look like to you? At home, what does that look like to you, huh? The Gaussian blur in the back? The cutout character? The outer glow. Huh? What does that look like to you? That maybe look like one of my thumbnails? The nerve of these people. Stealing my thumbnail. I actually want to see something. So if I climb up this building. Alright, Spider-Man's up here. And then we jump off. So there's no crack in the concrete there. So how much exactly more does the black suit weigh than him with the red suit? I'll have to do the math on that later. Oh, that is a meaty crash too. Like it's not like a crack, it's like a crash. I wonder if canonically, like in the comics, Black Suit Spider-Man is heavier. I am not doing your side missions, buddy.
Yes, I'm understanding this, but how am I to deliver the delicious fruit pies when the trunk battery is flat? It cannot be done.
All right, I'll do that one. What was that? Deliver the delicious fruit pies. See, Black Suit Spider-Man is not a bad guy. He's helping deliver the fruit pies. Actually, he's running out of time. She's like, oh, 5, 4, 3. These fruit pies are not showing up. I'm here. I got them. I got your fruit pies for you. Watch the video, Spider-Man. Oh, we saw this not with the timestamp on the 360 PSP version. And right through the, yep, and right through the jacket. Who hit stop on the video? In-game graphics. Chase the lizard. This is new. This is a new mission. Didn't do this in the other version. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. No. Get up. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Well, they're dead, right?
Enough with the wanton destruction.
Oh, no, they're not dead. I can barely.
What to me are you doing?
Is that? That is the whitest man ever. Oh my god.
Don't you dare drop me.
Wait, can I put her up here?
That was awesome.
Hi, let me put her on top of a building. Can I put some, oh my god. I should travel to the Empire State Building and put someone on top of it. Please, you should use your guns. That'd probably be better than just hitting them. What, Black Suit isn't good enough for you? Oh, it's a little harder to get off now. That move sucks. I can't believe I spent so much tokens on it. The Black Suit is so much better in this game than the Red Suit. It's like, I'm gonna have some trouble whenever I go back to the Red Suit at the end. A lot of these environments are like ported straight from the other game. Like, I remember this one. This is where he throws the guy off. Right before you actually fight the lizard. But also, I just teleported to a different room, I guess. I recognize this area, too. Are these all people? Just, like, chilling? If Spider-Man was real, I feel like everyone would see, like, oh, I met Spider-Man. Super nice guy. Nicest guy in the world. I feel like that's what everybody says about, like, a stranger that is popular. That they've met. Like, super nice guy. Just the nicest guy. I love that move, because it doesn't work. Fucking work. There it goes. But then it left me wide open. Oh, I can see so well. Who the fuck is that? Is that, like, Kraven's people? Oh, shit, yeah, it's Kraven. The cure. Oh, it's a drill.
Faster, Spidey. You know the drill.
Now I'm, like, curious. Did Tobey Maguire record, like, multiple lines for both games? Because it sounds like he cares even less in this version than he did in the other version. Oh. Probably the same as Carlisle. I should just ignore his henchmen because they're just going to respawn anyway. It's like the Hulk game. He's much easier than the other lizard fight. I'm just punching him a lot. He's barely hitting me. Oh. Nice. Got him. I'm just flabbergasted by this game, man. Like I said, we're going to finish it, though. Hope everybody enjoyed this Descent into Madness.